he'll be back. They fly in and out of my pond at dinner all the time. Tons of Merganser's everywhere. One day to tons, and then sometimes none of them. Then they all go in like a flock.
Yeah, they're...
There was a couple of herons that lived up in these trees. I don't know where they went.
I can know where all my goldfinches went. And all the more house finches. Where'd they all go? I haven't seen one damn...
The house finches are all by where the pigeons are. You never heard them? Where you feed your cats right on the Twin View there? They were singing. They go...
Yeah, but they used to be around up in my place, right? They used to have that sack gone, but now that sack's gone up the road for a week. And then, just a handful, if anything, the goldfinches. But the nuthatch is still there. I haven't heard the other one, the flicker. I don't know. It's a sign that something's happening to the environment.
They better not hit them, those assholes.